What's up, YouTube? My name is Revanalkoff. This is Battlefront 2 Campaign Resurgence. This is the last episode, so this is technically part 3, but yes, this is the last one of the Resurgence campaign. And yeah, we're gonna get this done today. And yeah. We'll talk a bit more about the future of what we're going to do with gaming later on in this thing. So, yeah. But, here we go. If you watched last episode, good for you. And thank you. But if you have not seen that one yet, go back and watch that one. And, yeah, check out the playlist as well. These ones will be thrown there as well. Anyways. So, there we go. We are on the Star Destroyer Retribution, solar deep in the regions unknown to Aiden, Zay, and the Resistance. Its destination, however, is crucial to the First Order's plot to reclaim the galaxy. We did already see this, so, in the other one, so. I'm gonna pause it. Okay, guys, We passed the space valve that you saw in the last episode.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first. Current information on anything that might help the resistance.
Die. Nothing. Let's go.
An armory. We can use the First Order's weapons against them. Stock up.
Whoa. That looks heavy.
Something tells me heavy is going to help.
Wipe them out.
I need healing.
All right, let's do it.
Look at all this.
You see anything? Over here. Project Resurrection. Wait a minute. Janata, the lock system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers. Their military numbers must be...
Try to find a manifest. Yeah. A note?
Capital ships. Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness. Deal, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace.
Oh, boy!
Finally understand why Shriv is a nervous wreck whenever you're together.
Yeah, let's rip a Star Destroyer out of hyperspace, because that works in life. They won't exist.
Load up on detonators. The plan is starting to make a lot of sense. Grab as many as you can carry. Don't mind if I do. Heavy weapons, guys. Slice this.
All right, we're gonna bust down that door. Where they at?
How's it coming? Still working on it. Heal me up.
That's better.
Shut that spot.
Yeah, this fun fact about this is a this takes place during the Force Awakens, and our whole area took place during the Force Awakens, if you notice, with the laser.
Appreciate it. Reinforcements.
Okay. Oh no. Sorry about the interruption there, guys. Look at them.
Heal me up. They're shooting at me.
Come on, come on. Punch! Oh, these events are so tedious. Gotta kill this guy, then this guy, then this guy, and then, you know. But you know what, guys? If you want me to play other Star Wars games, you know, put some suggestions in the comments. And if you're not already a subscriber, hit that subscribe button. Just that little red button in the bottom. Everybody should know what it looks like. The security door. That might have been overkill. For two stormtroopers.
Okay.
Oh my God. Oh no.
Contact the resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Yet. Wait. Contact! complicated woman, but Galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, Mayor. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Damon for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Ring. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much, but I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
Can we get a better ship? Well, there we go, everybody. Battlefront 2, The Resurgence is finished. We have completed it. Apparently we unlocked some rewards, but yeah. So yeah, Resurgence is completed. And that is it for us, guys. Thank you so much for watching. But before we go, I'm going to mention what Star Wars games are going to be coming up soon on this channel. Star Wars Squadrons is a single player, multiplayer starfighter flying game. I will be playing that game as well. So that will be exciting. And also, another Star Wars game in the works coming out soon is Star Wars, Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Also playing that one. And so, yeah, we will see you for those next time. But not next time. So I gotta get back to making other videos. Remnant Ops, signing out. Bye-bye, guys. Thanks for watching.